Watch all the flies. They're everywhere. It looks like some third world trashed beach, man. Look at that. Just everywhere, man. Little pieces of tar washing up. Tar balls. Still a little cool, but it's definitely tar. All down through here. Crab shell. Floating in that sand. Now, I always had pieces of road in it and always had a little black in it, but it was white with black spots. Now it's like brown with black and white spots here and there. And it now seems to be carrying over to the other side of the road as well. See that? Gulf Island National Seashores, where you can't park anymore, except I'm on the Pensacola side where I can park. And I'm telling you, man, look at this. Handfuls of tar balls through here. Check out this fish too, man. It's got oil on it. Look at that. Oil, man. Like I said, a buttload of tar balls everywhere. I've seen the last of these, but apparently not. Tell you what, too, this stuff really smells. It does have an odor to it. It's awful. These things used to be so pretty and so beautiful. I used to love to find them. Now look at it. It's brown gunk all over it. It And one of the reasons it smells so fishy is you notice right here, these are living creatures that live in this. There's one in this one too. You see it? Probably why it stinks so bad. Some in there too. Look at all the black through here. Contaminated sand. It is all down through here for a ways.